Casper.
I read you.
What's the situation in Cargo Bay?
Holding. Sore.
Casper.
I read you.
What's the situation in Cargo Bay?
Holding. Sore group.
Morgan, you did it. I'll arrange transport with the medical operator. Then we can see about removing his neuromod, and hopefully gaining his shuttle in the process.
Morgan, air's almost gone. Please, kill that sociopathic wirehead.
Coming through.
Without Dahl, we have no chance of getting off the station. We're trapped here.
Casper.
I read you.
What's the situation in Cargo Bay?
Small group of survivors still present. Oxygen nearly depleted. I expect loss of consciousness momentarily.
Good. We'll see how our friend Morgan responds. Have you been able to put a tap on Morgan's transcribe?
Negative. The encryption is trivial, but another user is employing countermeasures against me. I would like to dedicate more processing power to it.
You can't stand to be beaten. No. Keep current our locations. Is it Alex?
There is no person aboard Talos One who can perform operations as fast.
Another operator.
Improbable. There are none like me.
Every one of you thinks that. Keep working.
Air's almost gone. Please, kill that sociopathic wirehead.
Transport with a medical operator. Then we can see about removing his neuromod, and hopefully gaining his shuttle in the process.
Decontamination procedure initiated. Oxygen flush commencing in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Decontamination completed successfully. Stand by for oxygenation. Oxygen levels normal. Thank you.
the subject, Dahl, and his life signs are stable. Thank you. We are prepping him in the Neuromod division now. Come as soon as you can.
Hello, nice to see you. Diagnosing, bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. There, all better. You can fill out a questionnaire at the front desk.
Type of material found. Standing down.
Dr. Yu, Dr. Igwe, we have the subject, Dahl, and his life signs are stable. Thank you. We are prepping him in the Neuromod division now. Come as soon as you can.
as needed. Please contact a qualified engineer.
Dr. Yu, Morgan, I was afraid you wouldn't make it. The subject, Dahl, has been secured. I believe I've isolated the correct neuromod. It is essential we say as little as possible of what has happened on the station and focus on the situation. Dahl, if memory serves, should resort to field training and react accordingly. He was never one to question orders. Ready when you are, Morgan. Remember, if this works, say nothing. When extracted, Dahl's memory should revert back to the inception date, and he should forget his assignment here. If you're worried about the Geneva protocols, you have my word. I will say nothing about who performed the procedure. I am at risk as well, you know.